Hey y'all, how y'all doing? I'm super excited. Hopefully you guys can hear me because I am closer. So hopefully you guys can hear. The ice machine is going. But I have some Argo chunks, Argo flat, and Argo powder. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Be grubbing on me some Argo. Start with the powder, because I always start with chunks. Pull this up. Start with the powder. See if I should turn this up. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Ooh, it tastes so fresh. I'm trying to lean back because my head's cut off the way I got the camera leaning. So sorry about that. Let's get into these chunks. Let me get a good thumbnail real quick. So pure. one of the purest tasting brands. Yep, this is my favorite, Argo. My first cornstarch for the day. Yep, so I am craving. And of course, still working on it to stand, but here's the chunks. It's pretty thick. It's the, or flats.
What do you think?
I'll be finishing in like a couple of minutes. Lighter crunch. Yeah, these are definitely a lighter crunch than these. See? powder so thick. And here, just like the chunks. It tastes pure, just like the powder. One thing about our bricks, we don't alter the taste. It's like, just tastes plain, pure, just like the cornstarch. Exactly the same, except for this is just hard and this is just a powder. Okay, I'm almost satisfied. I'm going to take a bite of powder, and then I'll see y'all later. Mm. So now I got product to put up, y'all. Organize again. And yeah, so that's what I'm about to do. I'll probably do it like later or something. This band right here, I need to put that up in the shelves. So I need to do that. I got some product in the back. I'm gonna get used to this camera.
So what are we doing today?
We are going to the
Enchanted
Christmas lights. Go see some lights. That's what we're about to do. But yeah, this is what's going on right here.
Make a day of it.
Yep, we're gonna make a day of it. Oh, you guys, look at these little flats. Wait. These is, I don't know if you can see them, but the grape flats. They're so little and cute. Then I have these cherries. Lacey is in her favorite spot. She loved riding on my lap. So yeah, we're about to first we're gonna go take a ride in the wilderness just to go sightsee, and then we're gonna go in I gotta go a few places. I know Walmart is one. Yeah, and I brought me a nice thick chunk, something to hold me throughout the day while I'm gone from the house. And I brought me some hot, warm chocolate. Now we is headed off-road. This is the way hubby come every time we go fishing. I like sightseeing. The only thing I don't like is just be dusty and bugs get all over the window. But other than that, I love to ride and I love to sightsee. And of course, we got caught by the train. Good thing. Pretty waterfalls. I had to take a video of those. Those are so pretty. I think I just love like looking at beautiful water and being by the water. I think it's because it's the Aquarius in me. Yeah, but they're so pretty. Look at them. Yeah, so we made it to Walmart. I had to grab something for the cornstarch Christmas party. Took a little food stop. We started getting hungry. So yeah, we're gonna grab our food to go, and I'll show you guys what we got to eat once we get back to the car. But yeah, I just wanted something simple. And hubby, he got oysters, fish. He got pretty much the same thing I got.